Did you know? The first owner of the Marlboro Company died of lung cancer,